fighting lately?
No.
Nope. That makes two of us.
Tuning and melody to the Hobo's Lullaby.
Well, we play in different keys, so we won't be mixed up.
I'm sure you played three
apple.
Chords too.
Oh, yeah, June Apple.
June Apple.
Thank you.
So we watched and so I quit.
Waiting for you to go on, but it's like you hear what was different about yours.
I'm sure I haven't got it right.
Something about it was interestingly different. Probably needed to learn.
Tensing up your wrist.
Oh, I don't
you're
know.
You're not doing the you're not doing the flow. You're kind of tensing it up to kind of, because Betty was talking to me about that today in my lesson. We were talking about those real short notes, and she said the best way to do it is to play normally, but instead of moving your wrist back and forth to get kind of a smooth pattern, you tense up your wrist and kind of jab. You jab it. You turn off the little smooth flexing of the wrist.
You might be right about that.
Who are you taking the fiddle from?
Betty Born.
Warm up.
Yeah, that's what she said. It's just like playing regular, except you don't have the mobility of your wrist kind of guiding along. You're just kind of having to jab at it.
You might
going.
Be right.
Jab at it.
That's kind of interesting to think about, actually. Well, she knows. I guess she's pretty good at it.
Yeah, I've never thought about it before. She said, don't be so fluctuate later with your wrist. But those kind of songs, just kind of be stiff as you can and just go with it. No. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Some of those have like the real, like, I guess are what, 8th notes or 16th notes?
Yeah, that, you get a real short little notes in there, it adds the excitement to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And she said just kind of be ready with it. Don't be so...
Grab the next one.
Don't be so, just...
Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, not so violent-ish.
Yeah. I noticed she was kind of doing it.
Thank you.
Betty. You were real dainty and pretty with your hand movement in that song. The other song, you was real rigid and stiff. Yeah.
I noticed that now.
I don't know why that come up in the lesson. There's some songs you gotta be real dainty with it, and then some of them you gotta be real stiff with it. I'm like, okay.
Trying to find another one. It's not. It's kind of like watch. It's like kind of crazy.
close. But somebody's abandoning the ship. Yes.
She's giving up.
It don't hurt.